Then we made it just in time.
Ah, to offer help.
To ask for yours. Now that we know AIM's involved, we can give you information, if you need it. But vibranium is your specialty.
Map the locations of corrupted vibranium outside of Wakanda. We need to know how far it has spread, and plan a dispersal method for medical treatments.
I'm on it.
Have a look around. You can see what we are already doing to fight Claw and AIM.
And hopefully make ourselves useful.
Captain Rogers, can you meet me in my lab? You will find it to your right.
I'm on my way. Princess Shuri. Tony.
There you are. You mentioned you would be willing to share some information.
Whatever you need. Wakanda will have access to all resistance intel.
Thank you. Now, I am surprised the corrupted vibranium has spread so far beyond our borders. We will need to contain the damage Claw has done.
You got eyes on him?
Ooh. Tell him about the Kimoyo network.
Kimoyo?
This is the Kimoyo network. Well, part of it.
In cap speak, it's the internet, but better. Much better.
The Kimoyo network provides our people access to all of Wakanda's collected knowledge. We use it for communication, transportation, and a great many other things. All thanks to our Kimoyo beads.
And she won't let us have one. Citizens only.
We have been using the network to keep track of Claw's movements. He is quiet for now, but if he makes any noise, our warriors will find him.
Well, I don't doubt it.
Thank you for the data, Captain. And when you get a moment, there is someone else who wants to meet you.
If the honored guest could come down, down to my chambers, I would appreciate it. Follow the smoke.
Huh. Oh, that's new.
Hey, Steve, have you seen this?
Shiny. What is it?
I don't know. Shuri refuses to tell me. I think she enjoys torturing me.
I thought you scientists loved figuring these things out.
Oh, Tony? He's having a blast. But I'm stuck here with a very serious case of imposter syndrome.
This sounds rough, buddy.
I mean, there's so much we can learn from Wakanda. I just... don't know if they'll let me.
Well, respect and understanding go a long way.
General is busy. Please return later.
Hey, is it me or were those guards staring for an uncomfortable amount of time?
You think that's weird?
Sounds like you know why.
Minority now. That's just how things are.
Really?
Yep.
Meeks is in a meeting. Please come back later.
Our daughter gets it from me.
A spirituality?
Yes, yes, we heard you the first time, Tejota. You feel forgotten. I can't imagine how. Is they named a city after you? Oh, pipe down, I have a guest. Ah, Steve Rogers, the Captain of America. I am honored we can finally meet face to face. King Azuri always spoke fondly of his encounter with the American Iceman.
The feeling's mutual.
You may call me Zawavari. I am the mystical advisor to the Wakandan royal family. May I ask you a favor, Captain?
Always.
The young king seems to trust you. Do not make him regret that decision.
I won't take our position lightly. I promise.
In return, a secret. The guards have far more to do with Wakanda's impressive technology than you might guess. Asnix, the princess's assistant, minion? I will tell him I sent you.
Your guidance is appreciated.
And may the Orisha guide you as well, Captain.
Zaravari, your communication bead is still functioning on your Komoyo bracelet, right? Because sending people messages inside their head is unsettling. Oh, they are here. Shh.
This is quite the workstation.
Combat research and development, all of which is now available to you as well. You may thank Princess Shuri for that.
I will. You working on anything interesting?
Take a look. Zawavari has been helping me uncover the more mystical properties of vibranium. Perhaps you'll reap the benefits, should you prove yourself a worthy ally of Wakanda.
That's a lot to live up to.
Follow our king, and all will be well.
That's nice meeting you, Nix.
Steve, we need you in the war room upstairs.
Something wrong?
Captain Okoye wants to brief us. Something about malfunctioning security systems.
I'll be there ASAP.
Take your time. I will have to let Shuri know that was your choice. I think you will be pleased with that.
Captain Okoye. What seems to be the problem?
King T'Challa has a request. Our scouts have reported Claw is mobilizing his forces throughout Wakanda with remarkable ease.
We believe Claw's found a blind spot in Wakanda's security systems. Okoye will investigate and we'll reinforce if necessary.
Claw does seem to know what he's doing.
Many have tried to conquer Wakanda, to rob us of our heritage. As you can see, they have all failed.
And so will Claw. We'll help you however we can.
Good. You have permission to use our war table. Let's put that vibranium of yours to good use, Captain.
Thank you, Okoye.
Avengers, several Resistance fighters are trapped in the field. AIM is closing in on their position and we need you to rescue them before they're overwhelmed. Get to their provided location and defend them as long as necessary. We will extract them when AIM forces have been eliminated. AIM scientists are fighting AIM forces. They want to defect. Help them.
They never learn. Hit him hard and fast.
Help those scientists defeat AIM's forces. Scientists are safe. Sending them pickup coordinates so they can evacuate. Good job, Avengers. You saved our people so they can fight another day. The Resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs.
Black Widow, who had her own chair that no one was allowed to sit in ever, rolled her eyes at.
Take a look at this. My lord.
Sir?
Hello, my king.
Be honest. You just wanted to show off this suit.
As usual, I have no idea what you're talking about. I recognize the Avengers as allies of Wakanda.
Thank you. I hope we do you justice.
You will have to get used to keeping up with me.
That's my brother's version of a warm welcome. You will also have to get used to that. You finally agree to accept help, and it is from outsiders. That is not like you.
I am not accepting help. I am giving it.
Then let me send teams to the corrupted sites. Take the Dora Milaje with you when you confront AIM. Do something other than driving yourself headfirst into danger.
I am not just a king on a throne. I am the Black Panther.
Then show us. You can be both.
I will. Avengers, I hope you have familiarized yourselves with the palace by now.
Your people have been most welcoming. I'd like to see more of Wakanda once Claw's been dealt with.
You're such a tourist.
A tourist? In Asgard, we call that adventuring.
It's an emergency transmission.
This is Okoye. We are being pushed back. We need assistance.
You cannot handle Klaw's forces alone?
It's not just Klaw. He has turned our defense systems against us.
Impossible.
We've lost her signal. If Klaw has broken the Kimoyo encryption, something is very wrong.
Then I think it is about time the Avengers see what the Black Panther is truly capable of.
It would be an honor to tag along.
Move fast. I do not like the idea of Klaw hacking our technology.
Sister, any news of Okoye?
She's still unresponsive.
Okoye can handle herself, right?
The Dora Milaje are the finest warriors in Wakanda. But even they can be surprised.
Let's hope for the best.
Okoye's last transmission originated nearby.
We will find her.
If our defenses are truly compromised, it will be a dangerous trek through the jungle.
No matter. I welcome the challenge.
Face Wakanda's claws!
I am detecting heat signatures up ahead. Human and robotic in origin.
We will catch them by surprise.
Shuri seems worried about you.
Shuri has been overprotective since our father died.
I can hear both of you.
This will be their last mistake.
All I do is win, win, win. Nice work.
Wakanda forever!
Yeah!
to join us, beloved?
It would be my honor.
Beloved?
It is what Dore Milaje called their panther.
Join us, Avengers! Wakanda forever!
Destroy them! We can rebuild them later!
This hacking technology is a nuisance.
Not just a nuisance, a legitimate security threat.
I'm receiving another distress signal. A tower has been hacked near the border.
Okoye, clean up Straglass. The Avengers and I will secure the other tower.
At once.
There's a cavern pass we can use to reach the other tower.
This Claw is no run-of-the-mill goon.
He will pay for his transgressions.
If they can't get into the Vibranium Mount, what is AIM trying to do out here in the forest?
Vibranium ley lines stretch outward from the mound itself, most concentrated in Wakanda. Claw has found a way to extract that vibration from the groundwater. That is finished. We are approaching the shortcut to Fort Han Garrison.
Use the pressure plates to activate the terminal to our secret passage. I may have put a timer on it just in case you got too cocky.
Our passage, is it? I remember you saying I was that loud.
If that were true, you would not even know about it. I was not about to make it easy for you. That was impressive.
Thank you.
Get to the console in front of the waterfall, quickly, or it will disappear again.
Hey, no boys allowed. Keep out sign would have worked just as well. Stop. You should keep the timer. Makes things interesting.
Now that I know you like it, I won't.